Begin a mission. Open your iDroid and select it from the mission list. I sent a list of selectable missions to your iDroid. They're all jobs that only you can handle. don't care how you do it, but you've got to get us more manpower. If we're going to get back at those bastards, our organization has to grow.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
That's the target. Is that one of our men from 9 years ago? Bring him home, boss.
sun will set shortly. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Please select a strike point. Clouds approaching. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. job completed.
You gotta extract him.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Guard post captured. Caution, sandstorm approaching. Marker placed. Extraction arrived at mega base. Analysis. Enemy presence detected. The map has analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Guard post captured.
Coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Please select a landing zone. The support helicopter
Roger.
Requested. Marker placed. Marker removed. Marker removed. Extraction arrived at mother base. Development project has been added.
This is Pequod. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Captured it alive.
Side ops list updated.
For this, Sans?
I don't think anybody could be prepared for this.
Please select a mission. deploying. Marker placed. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Marker placed. Marker placed. Marker removed. Marker placed. outpost captured.
If he's on the brink of death, it's hard to say whether he'll survive a Fulton extraction. If you have to extract someone who's on the verge of death, you better use the chopper.
Extraction.
But if you're gonna carry them, put him to sleep first. You won't get far if you have to fight them every step. I'm sorry, boss, but the extraction failed. The support unit just isn't skilled enough. If you want to increase the success rate of Fulton extractions in bad weather, you need to improve the support unit. He's coming too. Roger that.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Boss, you okay? Could it be that sniper? Quiet. Quiet. Our silent assassin. Where's the sniping point? Boss, focus on your objective. You need to make contact with Emmerich. Get out of that sniper's kill zone and head to Serac Power Plant.
Sun will rise momentarily. Please select a drop point.
The enemy sniper just disappeared. Zero visibility. If you can't mark him, you don't stand a chance. Stay sharp.
Thank you.
Boss, you need to go around outside the enemy's line of sight. Get into position undetected and attack from behind or the side.
Please select a drop point. Weather will clear shortly. Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Look out, boss. Take cover. There's a laser sight trained on your head.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested.
A sniper that good using a laser sight? It's like Quiet's trying to say the next one will kill you.
Supply drop complete.
She has to be one of the skulls. Now move in and finish your boss. She's working for Cypher. Quiet is a valuable source of information, boss. There's no need to kill her. Think carefully. This is your decision. The female sniper. Quiet. Cypher's assassin. Finish her. Hurry up and kill her.
No. Killing her would be a waste. Bring her back here.
Boss.
Boss.
Support helicopter.
Boss, you're not thinking of bringing her back here, are you? She works for Cypher. We don't even know the extent of her abilities. She is not setting foot on this base.
Good word, boss. Can't believe you took her down alive. Now bring her back here. Let's find out what she really is.
This is too dangerous. Kill her. Don't bring her to our home.
This is the boss's decision. I'll send the extraction chopper.
Boss, you know I've always got your back. But if you bring her here, I'll just have her killed.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
One bogey on our six, steady at 0.4 miles. It's tailing us.
Don't lead it back to Mother Base.
Roger, we'll shake it off.
least she's setting foot on this base. Boss, she's with Cypher.
Herself.
Fire!
Put her in the cell.
Boss.
Keep an eye on her.
Right. Take her away. What are you waiting for? Move!
To regret this. That woman...
I know. She knows our location. Either way, one of these days we're gonna have to kill her. But now is not the time. When the time comes, I'll pull the trigger.
Shortly.
Boss, about the sniper you extracted, quiet. We set up a cell for her on the medical platform. The medical team is looking into her abilities. I'll let you know if they learn anything. And boss, leave Miller to me. If we manage to get some intel out of quiet, that should satisfy him. In the meantime, get on the chopper. You need to head back to Afghanistan. Make contact with Emmerich.
Thank you for joining me.